What up, friends? It's Trader Joe, and I'm here, and I'm grateful to be here for today's investment opportunity.
That's right,
today's investment opportunity. What we're going to do for our first investment is grab our journal, and we're going to write down our intention for today. What do I want? What do I need? What do I desire to get out of this workout and to get out of this day? So take a few seconds, grab your journal, and write down what is your intention for today. Perfect. Setting that down. And now we know why we're here, what we're doing, what we want, what we need, what we desire. Now let's get into the physical portion of our workout. Answers. Knees over our ankles, legs parallel with one another. Inhale back, get that sit up in. Exhale forward, back through your heels. Engage your glutes, engage your core, engage your quads. Repeat. Inhale down, exhale up. Moving our body with our breath. Why are we moving our body with our breath? Because our breath gives us life. When we connect our breath, our body, and our mind together, we create synergy, we create flow, we create present moment awareness. And I'm grateful to be here, and I'm grateful to be now, and I'm grateful to be present, because the present is where I have all my power, all my strength, all of my control, all of my ability to create right here, right now. Working the quads, working the glutes, working the core, working the cardio. Finding the breath, in and out. Exhaling out. Inhaling out. Exhaling out. Beautiful. Next time that we find ourselves on our seat, let's move into some sit-ups. Inhaling back. Exhaling forward. Strengthening the core. What's the benefit of strengthening the core? The brain, right here, is a sending and receiving transmitter. It sends through our spine and all the nerves in our spine messages to our body. Like it sends a message. Left hand extend. Miracle. Sends a message. Right hand, extend. It's a miracle. Hands, go to prayer. It's a miracle. Hands, receive. It's a miracle. Hands, celebrate. It's a miracle. And that miracle occurs because the brain sends a message through the spine, down my arm. It says, go. It says, go. And so when we have a strong core, it's supporting that spine. And it's making the brain have improved communication and connection with the rest of our body. Right here, right now. It's beautiful. It's a gift. I'm grateful for that beautiful gift. I'm grateful to be here. I'm grateful to be now. Supporting my spine by strengthening my core. I'm making a video of it so that I can document it and make a video of it so I can share it with you, your friends, your family, so that we can all enjoy a healthy, happy, harmonious humanity. Good. Grabbing our weights. Standing up for greatness. Moving into some straight leg deadlifts. Chest up, back flat, butt down. Shine your heart forward. Inhale down. Exhale up. Oh yeah. Feel that beautiful stretch down the back of the legs through the hamstrings. Inhale down. Exhale up. Keep the scapula engaged. Shine that heart forward. Honoring the posture. Honoring the spine. Inhale down. Exhale up. Right here, right now, we're honoring the third law of physics, where reaction is equal and opposite reaction. This motion right here helps balance out all the answers that we've done. Strengthening the hamstrings, strengthening the glutes, strengthening the lower back, inhaling out, exhaling out. Going at a tempo that's true, genuine, and authentic to you. Going at a tempo that's true, genuine, authentic to me. How do I know it's true, genuine, and authentic to me? It feels good. Plus, I identified my intention. What do I want? What do I need? What do I desire? I want, need, and desire peace, love, happiness, family, infinite abundance. Peace. Peace of mind, right here, right now. Love. Love in my heart. Love of all others. Happiness. The awareness of this present moment and all that I have. Family. You. Me. All of humanity. Infinite abundance. The billions of cells giving me this opportunity to have this life. The oxygen available to me. The water available to me. The sunlight available to me. The earth, the moon, the stars. good. Bear in mind if we go down, set our waist down, stand back up, move back into our next set of hamstrings, knees into our ankles, legs parallel to one another. Inhale back, exhale forward. And now we're going to check in with the key to a more durable quality life from A to Z, the book that empowers you and empowers me to be the most authentic, present, loving, kind version of ourselves we can be. Starting out with the letter A, attitude. One thing, I have complete control over. I have complete control over my attitude, 100%. I have a choice. So, how do I practice improving my attitude? Here's an exercise. Smile and count to 20 million. Ready, set, go. 1 million, 2 million, 3 million, 4 million, 5 million, 6 million, 7 million, 8 million, 9 million, 10 million, 11 million, 12 million, 13 million, 14 million. 15 million, 16 million, 17 million, 18 million, 19 million, 20 million. That's right, just smiling, just practicing smiling. And then we're gonna move into B breath, the most valuable thing in my life. Without it, it makes all those things possible. It makes everything possible. My friends, my family, experiences, peace, love, happiness, makes it all possible. So, how can I improve my breath with an exercise? Here we go. When you go back, inhale all that's good. When you come forward, exhale everything else. 9 more times. Inhale all that's good. Exhale everything else. 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 Squeeze those glutes tight at the top. Inhale down. Exhale up. Shine that heart forward. Honoring the spine. See, confidence. Believing is the first step to achieving my goals. I believe in myself. I believe I can have. I believe I can do. I believe I can be anything I want to have, anything I want to do, anything I want to be. And an exercise to improve and solidify that belief is to say, I think I can 10 times or more. Please join me. I think I can. 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 I think I can, I think I can, I think I can, I think I can. Beautiful. And then that takes us to determination. To succeed is to keep on keeping on. So, an exercise to help improve that. Utilizing neuro-linguistic programming. Utilizing kinesthetic learning. To say out loud, I can, I will, 10 times. Here we go. I can, I will. I can, I will. I can. I will, I can, 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 and I will. Just like that. Good, very mindfully inhale down, leave those weights, exhale up, move it back into some answers. E exercise, my body loves it. I'm here, I'm now, I'm honoring my body through this intentional movement, through this intentional breathing, doing exercise for my mental, physical, spiritual, and emotional body. My mental body, what are my thoughts? Monitoring them. My physical body, thank you. My spiritual body. And my emotional body, how do I feel? I feel incredible. I feel sensation through my quads and my glutes and my core. I feel sensation with my heart rate, and I feel sensation with my core temperature. I feel sensation with my awareness. Yeah. All of it right here, right now. 15 minutes or more a day. Boom. This is my gift to me. This is my gift to humanity. Putting these videos together to document the expansion of myself and to share the opportunity to expand together for a healthy, happy, harmonious community. Right here, right now. Boom. What a gift. Have faith. I am am the architect of my life. You are the architect of your life. And our faith is the foundation we will build upon. Having a strong faith right here, right now. Just being aware of that. The exercise for this is to say out loud what my faith is founded in. My faith is in peace, love, happiness, family, infinite abundance for all of humanity. All of humanity. Inhaling down. Exhaling up. Good, moving into some steps. Gratitude, being thankful for what I have today, and permission for tomorrow, I'm sorry. Being grateful. The exercise for this is to say or write 10 things that you're grateful for. Here's my standard ones. I am grateful for peace, love, happiness, family, infinite abundance, being healthy, wealthy, and wise. Today, the gifts and breaks, kindness and generosity, my friends and family. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, ears and eyes, mouth and nose, earth, wind, fire, water, the sun, the moon, the stars, and the sky. Yeah, I've been practicing those. I'm aware of those. I'm grateful that my brain can send a message to my fingers to snap. I'm grateful that my brain can send a message to touch my nose. I'm grateful that my brain can send a message to scratch my armpits. I'm grateful that my life has light. I'm grateful that my life has shelter. I'm grateful that my life has awareness. I'm grateful for the hair that grows on my legs. I'm grateful for the joints in my toes, the joints in my fingers. I'm grateful for the roads. I'm grateful for the subgrade under the roads. I'm grateful for the utilities under the subgrade, under the road. I'm grateful for the people who put this all together for me and for you so that we can enjoy it. Good. Very mindfully, heroics, standing up for greatness, moving into H, helping others. Helping others fills me with so much joy, fills me with so much fulfillment. I love doing it. And the activity for helping others is to say once a day, hey, how may I help you? Hey, how may I help you? Right here, right now, my intention is to help myself by putting this workout video together and doing it. My intention is to help you by putting this workout video together and sharing it. And I'm grateful. And you can help me by sharing this workout video with your friends, with your family, and doing it with me. And requesting, what else do you want, need, and desire for the wealth of health? I'm happy to put those videos together for you as well. I'm grateful. I imagination, and I experience twice through my mind. Then in the physical world, dreaming big. Dreaming big. Dreaming really big. For this activity, we're going to write down three ideas to improve the quality of our life, to improve the world. When we're done, the physical portion of today's exercise routine. Good, very mindfully. Take a seat on your ass, or leave your waist. Inhale back. Exhale up. Standing up for greatness. What a miracle that is. Change your vocabulary, the ability to find joy every day in every way. Looking for it. Looking for the joy, the electricity that turns on the light. The furnace that creates the heat in this room. The body that moves this way. Finding the joy every day in every way. So the activity to help improve my level of joy, I'm joking, is to laugh out loud. So on the count of three, please laugh out loud with me. One, two, three. Yeah, there you go, just practicing. Okay, kindness or interacting kindness can change somebody's day, or perhaps their entire life. Being kind with my thoughts, being kind with my words, being kind with my actions. Here we go, here's a kind thought. You are amazing, you are incredible. You are the most wonderful, amazing, quality version of you there ever has been. I'm grateful to be here, I'm grateful to be now, I'm grateful to be sharing planet Earth with you, I'm grateful to be sharing the resources here on planet Earth with you. I'm grateful to be having a consciousness shift and increase in awareness with you. I'm grateful for your life. I'm grateful for your love. I'm grateful to be enjoying this moment of time here and now with you. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. And that takes us to the letter L. Love. It's for you, by some to you. Being love. Being love here. Being love now. The exercise for L. Love is to say I love and love myself 20 times. So please join me. I love myself. 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 I love myself, 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 I love myself. And I love you too. Let's make our way to some sit-ups. Inhale the back, exhale forward. And manifest. I get what I think about most of the time. Putting the power of intention behind my predominant thoughts. Thinking about, what am I thinking about? Well, that's why we wrote down in our journal, what is our intention? Because that brings in power, mindfulness to what we're thinking about. When you write something, when you text something, when you email something, when you call something, when you say something, you're giving it life. So to do that with focus and to do that with intention just helps create the life that you're living, create the life that you desire. So having the ability to pause and write that down. That's why we started with that. What do we want? What do we need? What do we desire? I want, need, and desire peace, love, happiness, family, infinite abundance. Just want to focus on. And I'm grateful for it. And nutrition. I am what I eat, and I choose to fuel up for success. What is success? The continued realization of a worthy ideal. So when I fuel up for success, the things that I put in my body, food, water, thoughts, visions, right here, the nutrients that I put in my body help move me forward towards my goals. The food that I put in my body helps me move forward towards my goals. The beverages I put in my body help me move forward towards my goals. The thoughts I put in my body help me move forward towards my goals. What I see helps me move forward towards my goals. What I hear helps me move forward towards my goals. And I'm just choosing those things consciously. I partake in a gluten-free, refined, sugar-free daily activity to help my physical body feel the best that it can feel. Inhale down, exhale up. And I just love the segue into, oh, open-minded. We all have our own ideas. I'm able to recognize they are not the only ones. I recognize I have my own ideas. I recognize you have your own ideas. I'm grateful for my ideas. I'm grateful for your ideas. I'm grateful how they have shaped the world around me. So the activity for open-minded is to feel my head. So you have nerve endings in the top of your head. I have nerve endings in the top of my head. And I'm going to neurologically connect my consciousness with the nerve endings on top of my head. I'm going to feel the nerves in my chin. I'm going to feel the nerves in my lips. I'm going to feel the nerves in my nose. I'm going to feel the nerves in my eyes. I'm going to feel the nerves in my forehead. I'm going to feel the nerves creep all the way up to the crown of my head. And I currently feel the top of my head right here, right now. Oh, open-minded. Reminding myself everybody has their own eyes. Good. I'm going to bring my feet down. Set our waist down. Standing up for greatness. Peak purpose. I am the captain of my ship. You are the captain of your ship. Our purpose is the map to the greatest treasure in the universe. The activity for purpose is to say out loud what my purpose is. My purpose is to grow and maximize my natural God-given ability and help as many other people as I can as I make my way through the day. My purpose is to grow and maximize my natural God-given ability and help as many other people as I can as I make my way through the day. I'm grateful to be here, I'm grateful to be now, and I'm grateful to be helping in any way possible with the investment in the wealth of health. Cute quiet time life is filled with mental and physical distractions. Having the ability to find peace, having the ability to find stillness, having the ability to go. And that's what we'll do when we've completed the physical portion of today's workout. Our read, my mind is your art, reading is how I nurture to grow. Reading 15 minutes or more every day. Things that inspire, things that teach, things that help grow in areas of desire. So, right now I'm reading The Key to a More Enjoyable Quality Life from A to Z to help empower me and anybody else in humanity. Good, and that takes us to S, sleep. Moving into some sit-ups, inhaling back, exhaling forward. This body loves to recharge, getting quality, consistent sleep every day and every way. 7 or more hours of quality, consistent sleep every day, every way. That takes us to T, touch the universal identifier. When I give a hug, I get a hug. If I want more hugs, I simply give more hugs. Touch, the physical touching. It's such a unique experience. It involves being in the physical presence of another being. I can touch this, I can touch this, I can find appreciation for this. But to have that contact with another living being, an animal or a person, it's such a gift, it's such a blessing, it's so amazing. Good, very mindful of your own voice. And for greatness, shine that heart forward. Inhale down, exhale up. You, unique, present, never has been, never will be, another you, or another me. I am focused on becoming the most present version of myself I can be. Being here, being now. to help me be here, to help me be now, I've created a list of adjectives and verbs to describe who I want to be from A to Z. Let me share my list with you, and I encourage you to create your own list. I am the answer. I am beautiful. I am charismatic. I am divine. I am euphoric. I am flexible. I am grateful. I am healthy. I am intuitive. I am joyful. I am kind. I am loving. I am mindful. I am natural. I am optimistic. I am passionate. I am quality. I am radiant. I am strong. I am thoughtful. I am unique. I am valuable. I am wealthy. I am triple X. I am yogi. I am Zen. That's it. That's who I can be from A to Z. Good grandmind for me. Coming down. Leaving my wits, standing back up for greatness, appreciating the miracle, the ligaments, the tendons, the muscles, the bones all working together. Be visualized, what I see is what I get, visualizing success. Right now, I'm visualizing peace, love, happiness, family, infinite abundance. What does that look like? It looks like doing what I'm doing. Honoring my body, honoring my temple, preparing myself for the day that I have here, that I have now. I'm visualizing creating workout videos. Share with you, your friends, your family, to empower me, my friends, and my family, to enjoy a healthy, happy, harmonious community, and visualizing doing it all over the world, sharing the wealth and health with everyone, everywhere. I'm grateful for that opportunity. Beautiful. Good, taking a seat on my answer. W water. I'm made out of it. You're made out of it. Let's just drink more of it. Hydrate. Feel great. 0.75 ounces. Times my ideal body weight. 0.75 times my ideal body weight. X, X-ray vision. Looking past the smoke, looking past the mirrors, and seeing the beauty in everything. Seeing the beauty in me, seeing the beauty in you, seeing the beauty in everything. The activity for this is to forgive one person, place, or thing per day. And if you're in a space of total forgiveness, to just be aware of it, appreciate it, and revel in it right here, right now. Take a second. If there's something you'd like to let go of it. If there's something you'd like to appreciate, appreciate it. Rotating through outer space. It's revolving around the sun. Or at least that's what I've been taught and that's what I've been told. Anyways, I'm on an adventure and I'm here and I'm now. I'm grateful to be here, I'm grateful to be now. And to remind myself I'm here now, I'm just gonna touch my toes. This is where I am. This is where I am. Right here. I'm here and I'm now. And I'm grateful to be here and I'm grateful to be now. That takes us to letter Z. Zeal. It's a good life. It's a life I'm choosing to live. I'm choosing, using the power of choice to live this life. So I'm going to put my hands above my head. I'm going to smile. Yes. Thank you. Because this is the life I'm choosing to live. Welcome to your life. Thank you for being part of my life. Now, we are to use our journal again for I idea. Write down three ideas that would make your life more enjoyable, the world a better place. What do you want? What do you need? What do you desire? Take a few seconds and do that now. Having the ability to find stillness, having the ability to go within. I like to myself into a comfortable position where my spine is supported and I can have the ability to go within. I encourage you to find a comfortable position to create space for yourself, to connect to your truth, your light, finding your breath, inhaling all that's good, exhaling everything out.
Awesome. Enjoy this meditation, finding that breath, finding that peace, finding that stillness. I'll let you know when I'm ready to move on. I encourage you to stay here as long as you want, need, and desire. Amazing. Feel your fingers, feel your toes, your ears, your eyes, your mouth, your nose, as your consciousness comes back into your body. And very mindfully begin to make your way as we get back to standing up for greatness one more time. Inhaling all that's good, exhaling everything else. Namaste. Thank you so much for your time. And I'd just like to let you know and remind you that I love you, love yourself, love each other, love everyone.